In today's video, I'm going to test the T-962A PCB Reflow Oven. It's an affordable and very popular model. I'll be assembling an SMD circuit board from one of my designs. It's an Arduino shield that includes several operational amplifiers. I'll also be testing this solder paste from the brand ChipQuick. I'm going to apply the paste using a cutout from another stencil. This trick works quite well. Carefully lift the stencil to avoid smearing the paste and then lift the PCB without touching the top layer. Make sure all the pads are properly covered before placing the components. I'm going to start by placing the 100 nanofarad capacitors. In the bill of materials, I can see their reference names on the PCB, and on the placement diagram I can see where they need to go. You can place them on the PCB using tweezers, but it's important not to apply pressure when releasing them. Just let them gently fall onto their footprint. Now I'll continue with all the remaining SMD components until the entire SMD assembly is complete. Pay attention to the polarity when placing the diodes and integrated circuits. The circuit board is ready for Reflow. On the oven, you need to select the appropriate Reflow profile for the solder paste you're using. Looking at ChipQuick paste datasheet, this seems to be the closest matching profile among the ones already available in the oven. However, the oven also allows you to create custom profiles. Do not open the oven door until the process is finished, as the temperature will drop quickly and some components may not solder properly. It looks like everything is well soldered and no components have shifted. Now it's time to mount the through-hole components. I'll start by placing all the connectors. Once they are in, I'll flip the board over and solder them by hand with a soldering iron. Now I'm going to mount the larger through-hole components. And finally, the connectors on the bottom layer. The shield is ready. Now this Arduino can take analog measurements using multiple configurable amplifiers.